mama tell him about his mama, his stepmama, when he get out.
Oh my God, I got a flat tire. Lord.
Get through me. How you gonna get through?
Not through. No.
skating shoes! This is what I always wanted! Yo!
Baby shoes.
Baby shoes?
Oh, you finally seen those.
You bought me baby shoes.
Why?
Why would I get you baby shoes? That's not for you. That's for my grandbaby.
You don't have a grandchild.
Oh, I will soon. I'm your only child. I don't have children.
You're giving me a grandchild.
We'll talk about this later.
Wait! We need to close the door!
For what?
They're stealing my gifts!
What did I just tell you? I'll give your gifts away! They're taking them! I can't do anything about it!
You know what? I don't even care. As long as you don't let them take the gift that you're supposed to be giving me.
Pretty. Mm-hmm. Both our babies gonna have Aya's in it. Because you said yours gonna be Zariah. You just said mine. No, what'd you say yours gonna be? You just told me mine. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Mine
I haven't talked to him all day. Yeah, for real. But I ain't been mad. I think because my message went through, but it's like, yeah. But I don't know. Maybe I'll call. No, we don't FaceTime.
Hey, eat your food, cause I swear to God.
We only FaceTime when he get like a haircut or.
Hey, yeah, I'm eating though.
We FaceTime whenever. I don't know. We don't really FaceTime.
It'd be whenever. I don't know.
I want to try to
get
cold.
And when he get a haircut, he most definitely FaceTime me.
But I think I'm gonna call him later though.
Yeah, that was really cool.
But what? He said that too. He said exactly like that.
Shit, I'm leaving with you. He started laughing. Yeah, he's just gonna talk to you a little quick when you're done.
That's crazy. Girl, he said I dropped the high because I thought your mom was there. He said that made no sense. He said I dropped the
high.
Well, he said he could never say I was here. He was scared, right? Because I was acting normal. But,
what?
He
started walking and talking
to
you. If I was in there, bitch, I would have yanked him by his motherfucker. You by your motherfucker.
Girl, he was scared, so I was like, all right.
And then he had a fat ass cart.
He did. He had a shirt sewn with a jacket on his head. He had a hood on. He got the hood on in the store. I got like, just imagine him with a cart. Just imagine him with a cart.
Huh?
Huh?
Which Kroger?
The Kroger's over there by, ooh, what do we got next to it?
Gas station.
I think it's somewhere over there. It was just imagine him with a fat car in his hand. My bill got paid. Wait a minute, I'm about to help bounce. All that. What's this? Is there a security program? Some stuff like that. Let's see if my bill got paid. I was
scared though.
I was laughing. He got the hurry up and leave. I was like, what the? But girl, he was at the cash register. This nigga went all the way back to the back of the store. I'm like, so is he about to leave or what? Cause he just went, what? You?
Were you on the phone?
For me? Mm-hmm. I was about to answer.
I was wondering why you was calling me.
Yeah.